Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm going to show you how you can take a project from Photoshop and bring it into Adobe Express and add some animations. Check it out. Here I am on the home screen of Adobe Express, and what I'm going to do is drag in a Photoshop file onto the screen here. And what I'll want to do is click on Edit PSD File in a new file. I don't want to link it as an image. I actually want it as a file. And I'll create a new Express project and wait for Adobe Express to convert the file into an Adobe Express project. Now this project has been converted to an Adobe Express file and it's saved in your stuff. I'll click on Open so I can begin adding some animation. Before adding any animations to the project, I did have to go and edit some of my text. I added a bow and arch text layout. So now I'm going to go ahead and add some animations here. The first thing I'll do is click on the chain ring here for this club here. And what I'm going to do is go over to animations. And for this, I actually do not want to do an in, but I do want to loop this. And since this is a chain ring, for bicycles, it does spin. So I'm going to go to the spin option here and give it some spin. Now it's spinning a little too fast for me. So I'll click in here and maybe bring down the intensity. You know, if I go too high, you'll see that it goes pretty fast. So I do want to just have a subtle spin. So maybe bring it down to 3. Perfect. And then what I'll do is click on the bicycle here and I'll add some animation for the bicycle. And maybe for this one, what I'll do is maybe add some looping here, and maybe let's give it a wiggle. Yeah, that looks pretty good right there. And I could also adjust the intensity and speed of that wiggle, but that's pretty much good where I want it to be. If I want to, I can go ahead and click on the text here, maybe group these and add some animation for that. Maybe spin it as coming in, or maybe let's do a looping here for blinking. That might not look too great for spinning because of that blue bar that's there. But if I wanted to, I can adjust that blue bar right there and remove it or bring down the opacity. And it looks like we have a second one here. So let's bring that opacity. Oh, not that one. Let's go. There we go. Let's bring that opacity. There we go. And now I can add some spinning, but I actually don't like the way that looks. So I'm going to bring the opacity back up. Just play with the different styles of animation for that. Maybe have it drift in or slide in or tumble in. Something that fits that spinning turn. Oh, let's see. Maybe let's have looping. If I spin that, we'll see. Maybe I don't want to do that, or maybe I do. But so far, I think that's fine. And just to show you over here on the right-hand side, you'll see all the different layers from my Photoshop file are brought in here as separate layers. So I can animate every single layer or some of them. So here again is the finished product. Then I can download this as an MP4 and share it like on my social group page for this icon or logo. And that's how to import Photoshop projects into Adobe Express and add animations. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one, and please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video, and as always, have fun creating. Peace.